That's right. They don't look like your typical boy band, but the tenderloins, man meat, Hoda calls them, are already YouTube sensations. And they're about to perform right here on national television for the very first time.
Yeah, they're debuting their original single, Let's Get Sexy, off their self-titled album, Let's Get Sexy. And they are Sal, raise your hand, Sal, Joe, Brian, and James.
They're in order.
Are you brothers?
Where'd the name come from, you guys, tenderloins? Because some people think of other things at times, like meat.
Well, when we first started singing in high school, someone called us out. We didn't have a name yet.
Oh,
I just kind of stuck.
It just stuck.
We've been together since high school.
What kind of, just hold your mics up so we can hear you. What kind of music were you guys singing in high school?
It's a lot of hip-hop, rap, R&B we do.
Doo-wop and all that stuff?
Like a little doo-wop.
What's your favorite?
We do doo-wop, sure.
What's your favorite rap song?
Oh, anything by the Wu-Tang Clan.
Sure.
I love them.
No idea.
We grew up on Staten Island.
Thank you.
Wu-Tang's for the children.
Justified.
Did they write Moon River? Just kidding. All right. So this has been your phenomenons. Why haven't you been on our show yet?
We've wanted to forever. Yeah. This is a dream come true for us.
What are you going to sing for us?
YouTube actually made it possible. So
that's great.
What are you going to sing?
Let's Get Sexy. It's our...
It's an acoustic.
All right, let's hear it. Let's get sexy.
Man meet the tenderloins.
Thank you, guys. All right, boys.
It's when he goes. We're all together.
I wasn't supposed to turn around.
No, you turn back. Can we edit that out?
We can just cut that out. Right?
We cut that out.
Can we hit it from the top?
Let's start again. We have to. Sorry.
Just cut that out.
Just sing.
No. And the second thing.
Just sing.
Just go. Just turn around when I turn around.
Zippity bop the dee da, ah ooga. Zippity bop, zippity bop.
And this is what's happening.
I didn't know that's what I thought you said before that was an I turn
just
around.
Follow me. I'm the lead singer for a reason.
Why are you the lead singer?
Who made you?
Why are you the lead singer?
We should tell them it's April Fool's.
That's what
we should tell them.
Oh, you don't think we said that out?
We got you.
You
have no clue.
The minute you turned around and
we knew.
Suck.
No, wait, I kind of, the sad part is I kind of like the song a little bit.
Thank you.